I got one more. I got one more. Hang tight, homie. Bro, so I was... Nah, shit, I got one more, so hang tight. Bro, I'm so pissed. So... Oh, man, I forgot the two homies that we played with earlier. Did you add them? Alright, cool. Yeah, he's loading on now. So I was fucking streaming earlier when I was playing. I was happy as hell when I caught that last stand. On streaming, I go back and it's fucking my background, which is the game, is frozen, bro. The whole stream, like 2 hours worth of video, was fro. I didn't catch none of it, bro. And that shit was, yeah, that shit was fucking. I was telling my homie about that. I was like, dude, I was like, I kept trying to. We wiped like five teams. I kept trying to fucking get my team back. I was like, I just was just running through people to do it, and I kept missing that last minute. I was like, then it boils down to like the last circle. I'm sitting there watching people getting fucking sniped. I'm in this little hidey-ho. Yeah, we. Not just a you thing, it's a we thing. But yeah. Fucking. Yep, that's him. But yeah, I was telling him, I was like, then I found this like little fucking bush next to a rock and a tree, and I laid down. I was just watching him fucking snipe their teammate, all the people trying to run in the gas. I was like, then his homeboy jumps down next to me, and I fucking assassinate him. Oh shit, no, really? Damn. Was like, yeah. I think when all three of you guys died, there's still like 30 people. I think there's still like 30 people. Like, it was like 10 teams, wasn't it? If you got 7 kills in the first part of the game, that means they're dropping up where the AFK people are. But we was fucking just cleaning them. Yeah, I've came to find out we got to push. We got to push all teams. If we have a team near us on UAV, we need to push to them. Just make sure we don't put ourselves in a position for them. Yep. That's why I like playing with you, because like I know if I'm going left on the building, you're going right, and I know you're going to wait for me to go in before you go in the other way. The best loot's on the motherfuckers. Right. They hand out Icaruses in this game like Oprah hands out fucking cars. Mm-hmm. I think after we do the safe crackers, we should fucking do like an intel so we know where the circle's going. Mm-hmm. Do enough of them, you know where the final circle is. I got a commotion to my left. I could hear a commotion out to the northeast. Mark him again, mark him again, mark him again. The tall one? Which? Okay. I got something for him. Whoa, I just jumped off this thing. It threw me into fucking... I can't get out of the motherfucking water. I can't get out of this fucking water. Are you shitting me? Oh my god. I'm stuck in the canal. It won't let me out. It won't let me climb up no ladder or nothing. Team wipe. Hello. It's too fast. I don't get it. I think it's the first circles. Yeah. No, not at all. You could live like a mother... If you... Jesus. Those motherfuckers weren't about to miss. That's for goddamn sure. He fucking just spun around that dude, just whoop. I died real fucking quick. The gas is deadly as fuck, and gas masks don't do shit. No. I like the times that we hot drop with like two other teams and we just fuck them up with pistols. I almost kind of prefer it because if you come out ahead, then you know that not too many other people will be around you, but also you already got some kills and some money because everyone has 500 bucks on them. All right, we need to drop more in the circle. More in the circle. Because that first round of gas fucking comes quick as shit. I was just on the roof too, but I jumped off and that dude was coming up the stairs because he hit my mine. I was going to come back up and get him, but then I seen the gas. I should have went back up and just parachuted off. I love those mines, bro. Mines and claymores are my favorite shit. Just because I get snuck up on a lot. You want to do a bounty? Or a contract? Bounty contract? Oh, we lost one. Did we load up in quads or trios? We lost Hitchdog. All right. I thought the SPX-80 was a sniper rifle. Turbo, when you hit your parachute to glide, I heard little, like, no sound at all. There's just silence. They made that motherfucker forever away. God damn it, wrong button. I see him up in the window. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? No, my mortar strike landed on me for some reason. Go to my body and pick up my shit. I got an airstrike and everything. If you can stow that Fennec, I'd be grateful. Get my money so that way you can buy me back. If I don't win the gulag. Dude, they need to fix that fucking mortar shit. It even showed it landing on the building, and it lands on me instead. Stupid ass fucking shit. Should run back to the... Oh, he's already there. Thank you. That... okay. The other team can see out that window where you're standing too. I was about to snipe him when my mortar strike hit me. Where the spyglass is. Yep. Right in that window is where that motherfucker was. We gotta get the fuck out of here. We'll just engage when it's necessary. Here, someone take my money and buy a UAV. This has all been looted. Now. Pop that shit, meow. Pretty sure they left one of their homies behind, guys, at the gas station. The hollow ones are NPCs. We really need to get a vehicle. Right up ahead of us. Right around. Whole team right here. Probably shouldn't engage them. Let other people engage them. Which one? Damn, I can't see him through the tree. Give him a second. Let him give. Thank you. Save. No clue how that missed. Okay. He's trying to draw us out. Don't shoot at him. Damn, I might just watch a dude's body fly. Okay. We should have people coming up behind us, though. Be careful to engage so we don't get pinched. We got shots out to our right. There's a lot of space behind us, guys. Dropping right on the top of you. Other old boy landed down here. Motherfucker. He's right below this rock. Let's fucking go! That's my first stub. We had that shit on lockdown, bros. We was even in the mid fucking wide range open. Sucks itch dog, wasn't it? We was a 3-man team in quads too, wasn't we? That's what I like to hear.
What I like to hear.
Alright, let's try to get him back. I can't believe you fucking rolled that shit. Hell yeah. Wait, we lost old boy too. What was old boy's name? Dude, I have gamer tag fucking amnesia, bro. As soon as I leave a game, I do not remember the people's names. His name was...